Hello everybody and welcome to day 24 of the yoga challenge. Today, as you can see, I'm in another weird setting. But this is a fridge and those are some skåp and yes, this is it's a kitchen. I'm out in the kitchen again. Because today's tema, it's not about fika, it's not about food, nothing like that. It's about a few things that I love. So, let me show you a few things that I love. And some of them has to do with the kitchen. So stay tuned. So, the first thing, it's pretty obvious. It's my ragsocka. Yes, and my other ragsocka. Yes, I love them very much. Okay, in tribute to my dogs, I'm going to do a yoga pose. And it's called the fire hydrant. Because, you know, dogs like to pee on fire hydrants. So we're going to do like this. And it's very jobbigt for your hips. But it's very nice. Yes. So you just stand like this. Yes. And then, another thing that I love. It's a mini version of dogs. So it's a very small dog. And I absolutely love these little things. Yes. So I love puppies. Who doesn't love puppies? Look at this little face. Just look at it. Look. So very cute. Yes. And in tribute to the puppies, I'm going to look like a puppy. They basically look like this. And they just creep around. So it's like the babies pose. Child's pose, it's called child's pose. So yeah. And they are dog children, so it's pretty suiting to do a child's pose like this. Yes. And now to another thing that I love. Okay, so let's start with the main course. And it's this spatula. I didn't find the grill tong. But it's meant to symbolize barbecue, because I absolutely love myself a good summer barbecue. It's so good. And then to top it off, I eat chocolate. I'm not sponsored, but it's a caramel chocolate. Oh, so good. So basically I love food, especially barbecue. And to a tribute to the barbecue would be another yoga pose. I feel like it's very fitting to do a warrior's pose. It's a bit squished, I'm sorry, but it's a warrior's pose with a spatula in my hand, because I'm ready to go to the barbecue and make some nice grillad majs and some nice flinta stek. It's very nice. That was it for today's yoga video. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow. Hejdå!